Another dismembered body of a Hollywood woman was discovered in the Hollywood Hills late yesterday. Homicide investigators believe she was the victim of the same psychopathic killer who has murdered and dismembered a number of middle-aged women in the Hollywood area.